telling everybody, I feel like we've been kind of clearing these emotional hurdles throughout this whole thing. This kind of feels like another one that we're clearing today. We've done Kerrville. We were out there Friday night with Jimmy's band and did his set. We did the tribute show last week. That felt like another hurdle that we cleared. But I think this is all good. Jimmy's reach is so far and wide. I wouldn't know any of you in this room if it weren't for Jimmy. Such a connector of people. I mean, Jimmy's a great songwriter, great musician, great guy, but most of all, he was a connector of people. He would take two people, one over here, find some place you had some middle ground and make you best friends. I mean, it's an amazing gift that he had. This is actually his guitar that he gave my grandmother in the 90s for Mother's Day one year. Kind of his first nice guitar that he got when he moved to Austin, I believe. Somebody else, Randy or somebody, I could be wrong. But he gave it to her, and then when she passed away in 2004, she gave it to me. So this is one of my most treasured things that I could possibly ever own. I was robbed once in Chicago, and they did not steal this guitar, so it's like they left it. Anyway, we're going to do a little song called Rain Falling Down. I'm going to get in tune. Sorry to ramble.
swim.